Mayor Caldwell today proclaimed this National Emergency Medical Services Week here in Honolulu. As part of the ceremony, a Waimanalo resident who collapsed in the Hawaii Kai Costco parking lot last month got a chance to thank the EMS crew who revived her.
Utilize all of our medical knowledge and skills every day, and this is what we hope to accomplish all the time. So thank you very much for honoring us today. It's not just us, but it's the whole team of people.
According to EMS, last year they responded to 95,000 911 calls.